pot open, but it's not in that onesie, you're not. Empty
for days. It's not a onesie. It's just that when whatever happened, it's like my senses have been dialed to 11. There's way too much input. So.
Why are you doing this? I gotta know, what's your MO? What gets you out of that twin bed in the morning?
Because I've been me my whole life. I've had these powers for 6 months. I read books, I build computers. And yeah, I would love to play football. But you can do the things that I can, but you don't. And then the bad things happen. They happen because of you.
An Avenger. The story of my life, I take her home.
Stark was right. You do deserve that. You can't trick me anymore.
Everywhere I go, I see his face. The whole world is asking who's gonna be the next Iron Man. I don't know if that's me happy. I'm not Iron Man.
You're not Iron Man. You're never going to be Iron Man. Nobody could live up to Tony. Not even Tony. Tony was my best friend. He was a mess. He second-guessed everything he did. He was all over the place. The one thing that he did that he didn't second-guess was picking you. I don't think Tony would have done what he did if he didn't know that you were going to be here after he was gone.
Got hard, kid. Where you from?
Queens.
Brooklyn.
You want these? Come and get them.
Do you know that I was the only one who believed in you? Everyone else said I was crazy to recruit a 14-year-old kid.
I'm 15.
No, this is where you zip it, all right? The adult is talking. What if somebody had died tonight? Different story, right? Because that's on you. And if you died, I feel like that's on me.
I don't really have much luck when it comes to getting close to people. So I lied. I wasn't just watching you because I thought you were...
Hi, I'm Peter Parker.
Hey, Peter Parker.